All right, so we are back at the house, and it's time for morning meditation. So we'll talk a lot about meditation in the days and weeks ahead. It's definitely a very important part of not only my routine, but really my life. So I'll talk about it just a little bit today as we move on with the morning routine. So first we have our morning run. You hopefully saw me jumping in the ocean there for hydrotherapy. And now meditation. So I have my peaceful shirt on, and I'm also wearing today actually some very special meditation beads that I got from my teacher, who's Stephen Sadlier, who I'll definitely introduce to you hopefully very soon. And he taught me this meditation. It's a very simple third eye technique. So I'm gonna get my meditation groove on here real soon. And basically, quite simply, meditation is just you making that direct connection to your source, whatever you believe that source to be it God, be it the universe, be it your higher self, whatever that belief is, and it doesn't really matter, we all can agree that there is an energy, a force that created your life and sustains our life. It created and sustains you, it created and sustains me, and every living being in the universe. So this is the purpose of meditation, is just to sit. And the meditation that I do is a third eye technique where I'm literally just going to sit. I'm going to breathe. I'm going to close my eyes, roll my eyes up, and just put my attention right here on the third eye. And basically, just bliss out. I spend about 30 minutes every morning in meditation. If I have more time, I'll do an hour. And it's not about the amount of time. So some of you might say, I've never done this before. Shorter meditation is fine. In fact, if you are brand new to meditation, we have something called the Daily Meditation for World Peace. So if you go to my website, it's richgerman.com. Richgerman.com, right on the main page on the left side, you'll see, that might be your left side, something called the Daily Meditation for World Peace. It's totally free. And what it is we'll send you every day a nice little quote on peace and also about a 5 to 6 minute meditation that I lead you through. So it's a perfect thing after, during your morning routine, you can just sit, play that on your computer, and join me in meditation. Some of you are probably more advanced in meditation, and you can sit on your own. I have other recordings. I can hook you up directly with Stephen, who taught me this meditation. Either way, but the point is, you want to spend some time every morning just making that connection. Going in, we're just shutting everything down before you go on your computer, before you go to work, before you deal with anything, and to spend some time meditating. So to this point, we went on a run, we're feeling energized, we jumped in the ocean or did some hydrotherapy in the shower, and now we're really just having kind of an intimate moment with ourselves. So I'm going to go inward right now, get my meditation going. After that, I'm going to do my 10-10, and man, I am ready. I'm already ready. I'm ready for a phenomenal day, and I hope that you will take this on also. So if you want, you can join me for a minute now in meditation. We'll get on with our 10-10 next, and then move on with a beautiful day. So thanks for joining me, and I'll meet you in the bliss.